Describe the
journey of life,
as depicted,
in the poem,
by
Henry
Van Dyke.
Henry Van Dyke
was an American author.
Henry Van Dyke was an American author.
Poet.
Educator.
And clergyman.
Henry Van Dyke
was an American author.
Poet.
Educator.
And clergyman.
In this poem.
Life.
In this poem.
Life.
He depicts
his attitude
towards life.
In this poem, life.
He beautifully depicts his attitude towards life.
The poet wants to live a joyful and fearless life.
The poet wants to live a joyful and fearless life.
He neither wants to hurry nor moves away from his goals.
He neither wants to hurry nor moves away from his goal.
He doesn't want to mourn the things that he has lost. The hill, rough or smooth. The journey will be looking ahead. He will continue to seek what he wanted as a boy.
New friendship.
High adventure.
And a crow. will grow.
His heart.
His heart.
Will remain courageous.
Will remain courageous.
His heart.
His heart.
Will remain courageous.
Will remain courageous.
And pursue.
And pursue.
His desires.
His desires.
He hopes that.
He hopes that.
Every turn in his life.
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 Journey.
Journey.
Will be the best. Life is a game.
Life is a game.
Play it.
Play it.
Life is a challenge.
Life is a challenge.
Face it.